On now to high school boys tennis. We have one local team still competing in the IHSAA tournament. West Lafayette will be playing in the regional championships tonight against Seeger. Red Devils managed to beat Twin Lakes 4-1 to advance. Jasper Shang, Jack Ma, Gavin Run, Julian Holich, and Jonathan Hong all recorded wins yesterday to help push their team to victory. Tonight on News 18 11, we'll find out if Westside will move on to the semi-state championship.